And God has a way of punishing people. If you take bribes for drugs to spoil other people's children, there's a God in heaven. You too have children and you have relatives. I want to talk to you as a parent. I want all of us to agree as we live here that we are parents. And what you like to happen to a child, please wish the same for other people's children.